Well, hey, Joe, you know, I'm really excited about this partnership that we've created with Adam Hergenrother Training and MAPS. And as you know, I've been affiliated with MAPS for a long time, and I love what you're doing. I love what Diana's doing, and I love just being part of this world. So I'm just thank you very much for bringing me into this partnership. And I'm just excited to create our world bigger for our people, for your people, and really kind of bring this together as one.
Yeah, as you know, you and Diana have had these conversations going on for quite a while, then I joined in on it, and it took a while, and yet we wanted to make sure it was done right.
It's cool, too, because this kind of sets the stage for some other people that are doing some of their own kind of coaching, yeah. Who may say, you know what, can I plug myself into MAPS systems and operations and exposure and marketing to also partner with them, which is one of the things that I'm excited about, that we're kind of leading that way. It's almost as if it's expansion coaching almost, right? Like it's like it this is. Kind of opportunity for what we're seeing with expansion in the real estate world, and the same thing on the coaching side as well too. So it's pretty awesome.
Yeah, you know, it's interesting you put it that way, Adam, because so I don't know if you knew this or not. So last year out of MAPS, we had 29 people who grew in some form of leadership last year alone.
Wow.
And, you know, obviously including myself, and moved into the president's role with MAPS. And so one of the things is, what's cool about this partnership, there's people who are going to come through the program who want to become a coach, who want to become a MAPS coach, who they want to look at what they want to do for their future. And the future really is unlimited, because it's not just what we're doing within the U.S., it's what we're creating right now worldwide. And even as you and I are talking, there's going to be an announcement next week. We had one of our other key coaches who just moved into a big form of a leadership at what'll be announced. And so it's just really exciting to see this partnership and what this can do for someone who's thinking, hey, do I want to get into coaching? Do I want to become eventually a MAPS coach, and look at what they could build for the future?
We have about 200 people in our world, and so we're taking our top people, kind of picked by me, who are learning the models and systems,
right.
Expansion of team buildings. I mean, this is teams of the future is a concept here. So how do we get people really involved in teams, whether you're a single agent now or you're expanding to 10 locations, but you just want to streamline this. We're taking our seasoned people who are on the ground, have been with me for years, building these things up.
Yep.
Learning it by trial and error, and making them coaches, or not allowing them to be a coach in not only our world and your world, so that we can help all the other associates that are out there inside Keller Williams, which is the large playground that Gary has built for
all of
those people to continue to build those things. So we're excited about that. It's 3 30-minute one-on-one sessions with a coach of ours, and then once a month you get stuck with me for 30 minutes for everybody to kind of really go over some training, what we're seeing, forecasting what's happening in the real estate industry, kind of providing that kind of that coaching/training opportunity for people to kind of think a little bit differently, expand their mindset no matter where they are.
The people who are looking at this program, what are the type of people that we're looking for?
Yeah, we're looking for people who want growth, right? Who want the opportunity to become more of themselves through a business avenue, right? I always talk about how business is a conduit for our personal growth, right? And I love that saying, because it really, the challenges that come for business are like none other, right? We all know there's 99 challenges in a day and one good thing. And so how do you set somebody up emotionally to be able to handle that? And how do you set them up to self-discover how to keep themselves in this role and push? I always find people get to like 34 degrees and they're only 2 degrees away from, you know, icing the entire lake. And so how do we get people and show them the clarity and the vision in their own business, in their own world, to be able to take them to that 32
degrees? Wow, you nailed it. It's interesting you say that, because it's right at the point where you're stuck thinking, I don't know I can do this anymore. And this is where a coach, this is where we know at MAPS, where we've seen so many times where they're right on the edge, and the people who choose to push forward, especially when they're getting uncomfortable, it's that whole thing like we talk about in when we go through bold, everything's shaking and you're like, I don't know if I can do this. And then it's when you take that next step, and this is what we're talking about. It's this relationship that we create that takes it to the next step, where then the possibilities keep on going.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, thanks so much. I'm really excited about this. I know our team's really excited. I know your team's really excited. We're working really well together, and
I
look forward to a very long-term partnership with you guys, with Gary and everybody. And just so from everybody at Adam Hergenrother Training, thank you guys so much.